Hey guys, ChaosOnly255 here. Apologies that I was on that bit of the screen. For some reason, it wasn't allowing me to do the shortcut. Don't know why, it just was. So by the way, don't worry, we're not having to do Frank's Slaughterhouse. That bit is done. Thank God. That was just... It's fun. But my God... Is it annoying? Like I said, you know, I mean, it's great for experience and getting all of that, really. Why? Come on, load up. Thank you. Stupid fucking game. Oh, itchy, itchy, itchy. Right, first of all, before I continue, I just need to check. I need to make sure. Yes, I will equip them, but I have to be level 21. So for now... Right, yep.
I've been following Jack's orders from the beginning. Jack modified the power core you found to have a Hyperion network uplink. Through it, I was able to access Sanctuary's defenses and lower them. It was all part of Jack's plan.
Ah. Yes, I know, don't worry. You prick! So yeah. Also, by the way, for anybody that was nervous, that was a glitch. But that music wasn't a glitch. I think that's the actual music. What? Nah. Nah. Come on, nah. I'm sorry, but I'm calling shenanigans. Why me? Why? Well, honestly, why me? Are you fucking serious? Seriously, why me? There was other targets up there. Attack them. By the way, the one thing I actually really love about the British accent is that we're never actually consistent with our accents. We always keep on changing accents. Right, that's the funny side of it. And good lord, there's a lot of rats. I don't mean like that. I actually love rats. They're so cute and adorable and fluffy. And I know some people are afraid of rats. But here's the thing though. I've always judge people for being afraid of rats, but then people judge me for being afraid of spiders, so I guess my only defense of that is that for me I find rats cute, whereas
I tricked Roland and his friends into opening the vault. I told them it was to protect Pandora from a great evil. That was a lie. Jack knew he could make a fortune off the iridium held within the vault, but he was too much of a coward to open it himself.
Oh shit, I'm almost dead.
Oh,
But yeah, so what was I saying? Oh, I can't even fucking remember anymore. Right, also this bit. That shield's not half bad, actually. But that shield's just better. But for now, we'll actually equip it just for now. Because then obviously when I do turn 21, then yeah. I don't like killing these creatures because they're not actually evil, but they were just abused. And I feel bad for killing them. But if I don't, they'll attack me. And I'm stuck. Good way to get gold, though. The problem is that they just keep on coming. Just keep on coming and coming and coming and coming. Ow. So I'm just gonna leave. That's for a later mission. I think a lot of stuff around here is all for a later mission, to be honest with you. Bye, bitches. Yeah, but even then you're not telling us the whole story. Like, you know, and that's not a good thing, you know. Highlands Outwash. Ow. My thumb's hurting. Yeah, but it won't let me.
Error. Location, sanctuary. Not found.
Oh no. The phase blast must have taken sanctuary off the fast travel network. Okay. Head to the iridium extraction plant nearby. I think I know how to get you back to your friends. You know, I didn't lie to you about everything. You really are the only person who can stop Jack. Roland, Lilith, and Mordecai. He defeated them long ago. They can help you reach him, but in the end, it will be you who brings Jack down.
I swear there was a, not a fast travel, but a catch a ride. I swear there was one. Well, balls. Guess I'm just gonna have to go. I'm just gonna have to leg it.
If you can cross the river,
Sanctuary back onto the fast travel network. I promise. Little as I'm sure that means right now.
Yep, so just scab at these guys. Just one past them. There we are. Okay. Well, just gonna have to quickly just move it a bit. Okay. If I remember correctly, there was something boss. I didn't even need to continue finishing my sentence. I know exactly what's coming up, a boss. There it goes.
Did that thresher just beat the beacon? You'll need to get that back.
I'll need to get that back? Gee, you think? Ow. Ow! Fuck off! Guess one of the good things is I can let them piss. Oh no. So let me back up a minute, because yeah, I need to get my bearings. And they're all aiming after me. Well, isn't that fucking special? Thank you.
people of Overlook suffer from the skull shivers.
They won't disturb us. Hello. No. You can fuck off with that.
Well, I got no plan to stop Jack. At least the quakes from his drills aren't shaking the city anymore. Silver linings, you know?
I can't believe Jack was controlling the angel all along. He almost got killed opening the vault, just so he could bring that son of a bitch into power.
Well, now we're almost getting killed just to get him out of power. Nice to know some things never change.
Man, that was stressful. Okay, though, I guess. Hey, finally, I've got to catch a ride.
Oh, this is so frustrating. You see, this is what I don't get about you bad guys. You know the hero's gonna win, but you just don't die quickly. Man, example, this one guy in New Haven.
Right.
City's burning. Dying left and right, yada yada yada. This jackal rushes me with a spoon, a freaking spoon, and I'm dying laughing, right? So I scoop out his stupid little eyeballs with it. His kids are all wah, and he can't see where he's going. He's bumping into stuff, and I. Anyway, I don't know. Maybe he had to be there. The moral is.
I'm not gonna lie, that bit's kind of funny. Word there is should. I mean, I will.
It's transmitting the supply request now. We've just got to wait a few minutes and.
Angel, that's enough. You can stop pretending to help the bad guys now. Angel?
We don't have long until Jack realizes I'm not helping him anymore. Defend that beacon.
Now, if you can't even handle these loaders, you're really gonna disappoint.
Bring me 115.
Sorry. So, by the way, I can handle these loaders, you prick. Hello.
Calibrated fast travel station request received. Estimated processing time 3 to 6 weeks.
What have I done? Oh, cock. Would be much easier if I wasn't alone. Off.
They damaged the beacon again.
I know. Well, there's a constructor. And I wish I had an acid weapon.
It's almost here. Just protect the beacon for another few seconds. The fast travel has landed. Give me a second while I calibrate it to Sanctuary's new position.
Fast travel station calibrated. Location. Sanctuary is now available for travel.
Go quickly. Use the fast travel station and get back to Sanctuary.
Angel, you and I are going to have a serious talk.
Thank God for that. There's a lot of missions.
city may be safe right now, but what happens if Hyperion launches another barrage? We've got no shield.
Good point. Let me get on the Echo.
Oh, good. You're not dead.
That's his way of saying, wow, you're a badass. I'm glad you're okay.
Right. Sorry. We'd all be dead. But we need a plan. Jack's getting closer and closer to digging up the warrior, and we still don't know where he's got the vault key stashed.
I can help you with that.
You? Damn it, we told you never to contact us again.
Will you please just hear me out?
Sure. Let's listen to the crazy computer that just tried to kill us. Hey, remember that time she told us the vault was full of loot?
It's with me. I'm charging the vault key.
Continue.
The key naturally charges itself once every 200 years. Jack is patient, but he's not that patient. He's been using my power to forcibly charge the key with iridium. If you find me, you find the vault key. The vault key is housed in my AI control core atop Thousand Cuts. It's protected by three impassable security hurdles. The first is a competitor deterrence field that will obliterate any non-Hyperion entity passing through it.
Competitor deterrence field? What, like a death wall?
It is a field of pure thermosonic energy programmed to atomize any unauthorized personnel.
So yeah, a death wall.
Beyond that lies the second hurdle. A defense bunker outfitted with the most high-tech weaponry Hyperion can afford.
That doesn't sound good.
Past the bunker, you'll have to get through the final hurdle. A door that will only open for Handsome Jack.
Well, that sounds even worse.
This will be your only opportunity to steal the vault key and stop Jack from controlling the warrior. I'm out of time. Do what you will, but promise me this. No matter what happens, do not allow Lilith into my chambers.
How's that supposed to mean?
She was luring us into a trap. She would have made it sound like a good cause.
If we're taking that bitch down, I'm coming. Trap or not.
If anyone's gonna shut her down, it has to be you, soldier. Head to the Hyperion Preserve.
Alright, but now it's time to... Oh yeah. Now it's time to go and look at all of these missions.
I'm very sorry to say, I need your assistance. Some people who are not me.
Gone out should be asked to listen to her.
Some people would not be willing to pay you a great deal of money for bringing me experiment results from the Hyperion Preserve. Some people are stupid.
Get over here. Jack blasted my personal safe out of my own store. My most precious treasure could be in the hands of some freeloading bandits by now. Head back to that city-sized hole in the ground and get my safe back.
Yeah, sorry, dude. I'm just not really listening.
Hey, cutie. Got a job for you. Why don't you stop by my place out in the dust?
Excuse me.
Hello, Mercenary Musk. You're wondering why I don't go up to the field. The answer is little snappy.
A thresher that nearly killed me. Science demands I forgive it. Vengeance demands I kill it. Today, my friend, you will be my vengeance. Take my hand.
And there's two I'm going to be doing right now, to be honest with you. Or three, maybe? No mind. I'll just do B2 in two.
He's hiding in stalker territory. Go get him.
A quest for thee. It's my birthday. I first rolled off the assembly line 7 years ago. Do me a favor and hand out these invites for my stellar birthday bash, will you? And quickly, we're gonna start any minute.
Clap it down. Nobody wants to go. Poor Claptrap.
Hey, between you and me, it was hard. Dude's shady as hell. Damn it, boy. No.
Come on back, buddy. It's time to start the party.
I'm sorry, buddy. Right, and then let's quickly do this mission and all, and then afterwards we'll leave it there.
That job yet? How's that job going? I am quite a bit of money.
Ow.
I heard a gunshot a couple hours back. Naturally, I ignored it until someone came and got me. I found this boy bleeding on the
My face.
Sure, I pulled around out of one of them gutter boys. I healed them up as good as new, but the little skunk overpaid me. $5,000. You don't mean to confiscate that or anything, do you?
So, one of them has been shot. Oops. Oh well. Meh. Still got XP for it and all. Alright, well anyway guys, until then, I hope you enjoyed. Like and subscribe, all that good shit. And yes. I shall see you all in the next one. I will talk to you then. Bye, guys.